Case 3.
And now for depression.
Bruno Mars, It Will Rain. I'm sure it's gonna be a real jazzy tune. Oh, it's not? Bruno gets emotional. In this new hit single, It Will Rain.
If you ever leave me, baby.
Okay, so he's singing like, you know, if you leave me, the sun will never shine again. It's just gonna rain. Okay, this is exactly why she dumped you. All right? You're really lame.
You gotta let her know that you could leave at any time. Always have a suitcase packed by the door. And anytime she gets lippy with you, just point at it. Oh, what's that? I left too many spit jars by the side of the bed? Oh, you wanna watch something else than 5 Van Damme movies in a row? Oh, you resent the fact I bring home other women to make out with in front of you?
That Bruno Mars is always choosing very bad women.
This girl is unemployed. She's just walking around the house being like, come on, make out with me, pay attention to me. Get a hobby, get a job.
I could imagine if a girl broke up with Bruno, it would go something like this. Bruno, it's not me, it's you. You're too depressing.
That whole it's not you, it's me, that's bullshit. It's you, specifically your small penis.
Yeah, it's you. It's pretty much you. It is dull as dirt in here. I'm gonna go giggle in the sunshine. Okay, thanks, bye. Please stop crying. Please stop crying. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, that's my reason. I'm a bitch.
Every time I see Bruno, it's always like, you know, the video starts off cool with him and the girl, and there's like all these happy moments, and then somewhere, he f***s up. Sounds like a typical man to me.
Oh, Bruno, where did it all go wrong? I'll tell you where. When you decide to date an unemployed woman with no interests and no passions, you're working hard in the other room while she just creepily stares at you.
In that case, shout out to Bruno Mars for representing all the men. That f*** up. Every day. Best part about the video was the scenes from Twilight, because now I don't have to watch the movie.
Oh my God, this song is from Twilight? Shut up.
I haven't seen that one yet. Don't, oh my God, don't spoil this for me. Okay, I can't watch.
Spoiler alert, everybody. All right, Bella and Edward are all like tortured together. They love each other, but they can't actually do it. And then there's gonna be a shirtless werewolf. Okay? The end. Thanks. I just saved you $12.
I hate to be the spoiler, but it turns out at the end of the third Twilight movie, you're still a dork for liking it.
It's a song or a weather forecast?
We have a cold front sweeping into your nether regions, okay? And we have some isolated showers just streaming out of your eyeballs. Doesn't make a lot of sense, but I'm your weatherman, Bruno.
My sentence? Change your name. I'm sick of saying Bruno Mars. I feel like I'm talking to a cartoon.
All right, my verdict. Well, the best way to get over someone is to get under someone. Right, so get back on that horse and actually save a horse and ride a cowboy. Does that help anyone? Is that helpful?